Hey, Tommy, Polly, Sam, how you guys doing, huh? So, is that a gun in your pocket? Or are you just happy to see me? Okay then, good talk. Welcome back, my fellow gamers, to my platinum journey of Mafia Definitive Edition. So grab something to drink and enjoy.
Mafia Definitive Edition, released in September 2020. And in this video, I will show and tell you my journey, while I do and experience everything this game has to offer by completing this game and earning the Platinum Trophy. So, now that the intro is out of the way, let's begin. But what the hell is this game about? Well, I am so glad you asked. So first, let's get all the unmissable story trophies out of the way. Mafia Definitive Edition is a third-person open-world game where you play as a male taxi driver called Tommy Angelo. You drive your cab mostly at night, because the money is better then. And one night, when Tommy is taking a smoke break, he hears a car crash nearby. So he goes looking and finds the mafioso at gunpoint to Tommy and says he better is a good getaway driver. Because they are getting chased by some other mafioso from the Morello family. So Tommy, Sam and Polly are diving into the cab and Tommy speeds away. Tommy knows the city streets like no other, so he quickly escapes with the good fellas. Tommy then drops Sam and Polly at their family headquarters restaurant. From here on, your journey begins. How the story unfolds, you have to play it for yourself, because I don't want to spoil too much.
Now the star of this game is really the story, because of in the era it's placed in. This was a highlight of organized crime. The mafioso, Goodfellas, they got everything. The high life, you can call it. They got the women, or the dames, they called in this game. The suits, very cool clothing, man. The money, the good food, and the power. Now, you end up in two ways in this high life. One, dead, or two, in jail.
Good. Good. Now, Polly and Sam have already vouched for you, but you need to understand we have a few rules around here, so you listen and listen good. First, no cursing on the premises. There's a million words out there. And the man who needs to resort to fuck this and fuck that is just ignorant or lazy. Second, we don't deal in the hard stuff. I don't want any dope fiends in this neighborhood. We'll let Morella poison his own people if that's what he wants. Finally, stay out of trouble with the cops. We only have a few on the payroll. And if you cross the line, the rest will come after you. You understand?
Yes, Mr. Salieri.
Then I'm going to only ask you for one more thing, Tommy. I don't keep Paulie and Sam around just because they're strong. A lot of guys out there bigger and tougher than these two. And I don't keep Frank on the payroll because he's smart. Though he is an artist with the numbers. All these guys in this room, they're here because they have the only thing that matters to me. The only thing that should matter to any of us. You know what that is, Tommy?
They're loyal.
That's right. Now you stay straight with me, you're gonna be living the high life, Tom. But you abuse my trust.
Don Salieri, You won't ever need to worry about me.
Okay, then. Welcome to the family. Excellent. Now I'm starving. Luigi, let's eat.
Welcome. Now, Barman Luigi is not much of a cook. But his daughter, Sarah, Maron.
So, for earning the platinum trophy, I will have to.
Paid a fine to the Lost Heaven Police Department.
Keep your nose clean in the future, eh?
No problem. Lady's fine. Back to patrols.
Resist arrest by the Lost Heaven Police Department. Lost the cops after acquiring a 5-star police chase. Lockpick 5 cars on the streets of Lost Heaven.
Now the first thing that I noticed and really liked when I booted up this game the first time was the main menu.
Now just look at this great main menu. There is so much attention to detail. The pictures of your fellow Goodfellas, your wife, some objects of the main story. The music is just mwah! And with the rain. This menu brings so much atmosphere. Now this is a main menu I can leave on all day long, playing at the background of my living room. Reached 50 miles per hour while driving the Bolt Ace. Performed a wheelie for 3 seconds. Collected 15 vehicles in the garage. Collected 30 vehicles in the garage.
I already told you that the story is epic in this game, but even you can see the transformation of Tommy inside the American Mafia through the loading screens.
Like here in the beginning of the game, Tommy is just a normal guy, nothing special. And here in the middle of the game, Tommy is a good fella, a soldier, making his way to the top. And here, near the end of the game, Tommy is a feared capo. He kills without hesitation. Now that's how you do loading screens.
You're late. Dinner's cold.
Work.
Found a pulp magazine.
All officers, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
found all pulp magazines. These include Dime Detective, Black Masks, Super Science Stories, and Terror Tales.
You have no idea how long it took me to find all these collectibles. And believe me, it was not funny. These are not good collectibles. I need a break, I think. Let's do something else.
Find a copy of Gangsters Monthly. Find all copies of Gangsters Monthly.
While looking for all these cool collectibles in the free ride mode, I stumbled on a cool mechanic in the game.
While I was driving like a madman and looking for collectibles, my car suddenly stopped. I had no idea. You had a fuel meter in your car, so I'll have to ride to a gas station to refuel. And bada bim bada boom, I can go again. Found a Gangsters of the United States cigarette card. Find all of the Gangsters of the United States cigarette cards.
Now these collectibles are interesting because they are expanding the lore of the game.
Because you can see these are all characters from Mafia 1, 2 and 3. Found a hidden car.
You know how to get into one of these, Tommy?
Elbow goes through, reach inside, easy.
And an afternoon to fix the window back up.
Found all of the hidden cars.
I see ya.
This game can look absolutely beautiful, especially in the rain. Here are some examples.
Found a mystery fox.
Okay, so foxes and American Mafia. What's the connection?
Find all mystery foxes. Complete the collection.
Now, Hangar 13, look at me. These collectibles are bad, okay? Actually, I think I spent more time looking for this than playing the actual main story.
That's it! That's the place! See? A blue sign.
Thank Christ.
Take Polly to the lady.
Girls, it's me, Polly!
Ah, jeez. Sweet dreams, tough guy.
Also a nice attention to detail is when you are driving and you hit something. The person is with you is actually reacting to this.
Morello, the guy whose car is you?
Hey, it's their cars we're wrecking today, not this junker.
Morello, the guy whose car is you gonna torch? He's got more friends on the force than us.
Dovevo dirtelo. Non farò mai più.
Porca puttana!
Non farò mai più.
Here's what's happening. We follow it. We see where it lands. We rush in, all guns blazing, and we finish him off.
Wow. You drive like this in your old job.
What was I saying?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, here's what's happening. We follow it. We see where it lands. We rush in, all...
Completed the game on classic difficulty.
This is a fair difficulty, not that hard, not that easy, and it went down a little bit like this.
And with that last trophy out of the way, I have unlocked and earned the Platinum Trophy.
Yes! This Platinum Trophy is mine. Now this is a great game. I really missed this Mafia games. It's been like 5-10 years since we had a real good gangster / Mafia game. And that's why I gave this game Don't Go For The Collectibles, but for the great story, out of 10. If you want me to platinum Mafia 2 or Mafia 3, it's all up to you guys. If this video gets 1,000 views, I will do all of them, the trilogy. Well, that's it for today, people. If you like this content, please subscribe. And I catch you on the flip side.
Y'all thought I was soft as cotton.
Y'all thought I was a trick.
Messed around and forgot I was rotten.
You know my resume.
You tell them I'm on my way.